dragged away from the play. Now Darren McCarty gets his shots in at Claude Lemieux. And look who came all the way out to try to help. Patrick Waugh. Oh, my goodness. You never know when to expect it, Darren McCarty said before. Mike Vernon with a great left. Follows up with the right. How about this? Lemieux was hammered by Darren McCarty, and he is being helped into the locker room. Lidstrom to McCarty. Here is Larionov. Avalanche holding the Red Wings in their own zone. Larionov and Forsberg away from the play.
Two of the most cerebral players to play the game. Peter Forsberg, Igor Larionov. McCarty took the opportunity to get revenge on Claude Lemieux. Here comes the goaltender, Waugh. Vernon's into it. Adam Foote's into it. They can't get enough of this at Joe Louis Arena. Everybody on their feet. Patrick Waugh's trying to find a dance partner. Vernon, two on one. There you go, he found one. And Vernon took a couple of pops from Patrick Waugh, didn't go down, and boy, oh boy, give him credit. He stood in there and retaliated and ended up on top of Patrick Waugh. Down goes Waugh, Vernon on top. Boy, oh boy, the goaltenders, they love it. And they all had to get in. They knew this was coming. Two of the tough guys on the team, Shanahan, Adam Foote. Vernon's had it. He's got the better of Waugh, he thinks. And Vernon will head to the dressing room temporarily to get dressed back up in front of people that are screaming, laughing, yelling, going, oh my God, do you believe what's going on? This is unbelievable. Over 300 days it took for the hit on Chris Draper by Claude Lemieux. And now the Red Wings are looking for retribution, and it came 301 days after the Draper hit. And there's the damage to Patrick Waugh. Oh boy, oh boy. Once again, two skilled players like Forsberg. That hit to the head right there is what started it off. And the goalies are going at it at center ice, right in front of everybody, and everybody else chimes in. There's Vernon after taking a couple of hard hits. He came back, somehow got a whack in at Patrick Waugh with a left and a right. Mike Vernon, not very big, but boy, oh boy, for Western Canada boy, he handled himself pretty well. There's Claude Lemieux. He's got blood all over the place. McCarty absolutely hammered him. Look at Patrick Waugh. He's had enough. Shanahan, midair. Oh, my God. They're going crazy at the Joe right now. Guy's hanging on, and there's Vernon getting in there, trying to get Foote off a two-on-one there. It just keeps going on and on. There's McCarty. He had to get away from the linesman. Boom! Darren McCarty absolutely drilled Claude Lemieux right in the mouth, and down he went. Boy, oh boy. People at the Joe and Red Wing fans all over the world can never get enough of this kind of stuff. McCarty with a great roar from the crowd. Thank you very much. He's done for the night. And Mike Vernon with Osgood laughing his rear end off. Look at Ozzy. Go get him, Mike. Send him back in the goal. No worse for wear. And he gets a standing ovation. Look at him all getting away to the blood. Oh boy, oh boy. Teams like this band together when times are tough. So Scotty Bowman getting an explanation from the linesman, and Bowman says, I think we did pretty well.
I don't know if I'm up or not. Am I up, Mike? Can you
Absolutely,
hear me?
Absolutely, Mick. We got you.
Okay. We were unfortunately on our way downstairs, heard the roar, but you know I'd get caught halfway between the booth and the studio, the biggest hay rube of the year.